So, this is Hannah's room, and I'm pulling a little prank on her before she gets home from her friend's house. And there's a bunch of blankets up there, and pillows that are, and a bunch of stuff that's supposed to come piling on top of her. And, yeah, she's gonna be like, what the heck? And I'm gonna, and then she's gonna, like, try and get it down, and then a bunch of stuff is gonna pull on her head. And it's kind of lame, but it'll work. So,
what the heck? Why does it always like it's on there? It's the stupidest prank I've ever heard.
Got that?